TNO, we have a lot of experience with on-site capture services. It has helped many customers in understanding what CCUS means for their organization. For example, at the waste incinerator AVR, we've helped them build the large-scale on-site CO2 capture unit that is currently in operation. This unit now captures the CO2 from the waste incineration, hence reducing the CO2 emissions at AVR and delivering the captured CO2 at neighboring greenhouses that help them grow their vegetables. Now these greenhouses no longer have to burn LNG to get to the CO2. Let me go find an expert who can tell us a little bit more about the CO2 capture services, what they do and how they help customers.
Here actually we see our second mobile CO2 capture plant, which is being built. So this plant actually can be used to capture CO2 on site. And it consists of many columns, of which the most important ones are this one, the tallest one, the absorber column, in which we contact liquid with the flue gas. And this liquid looks like this. For instance, this is a sample from an actual operating plant. Okay. And it is a liquid that reacts with the CO2. And takes the CO2 out of the gas. So the gas that goes on the top of this this column to the stack is then CO2 depleted. And what then happens is that the CO2 goes in the liquid to the other column, which we call the stripper column. In there's some heat provided, and the CO2 is freed up and produced as a pure gas at the top of this stripper. And from there, it can then be sent to utilization, like in the case of AVR that you just mentioned, or it can also be sent for geological storage. Besides the mobile capture plant, we also have equipment that we also use on site for diagnosis and measuring the client's flue gases. So maybe you can also take a look at that. So Brigitte, this is the LP, and it's one of the equipments that we use on site, and we use it to measure aerosol particles in the flue gases. And we actually have much more equipment that we bring to fully characterize the flue gas in the different industries.
Would you like to know more about the on-site CO2 capture services at TNO, or how CCUS can help your organization achieve their climate goals? Go visit our website.